He'd also decided he would become a legal depository library, which is a very nice idea. But I think you also have to remember that even in his request, Bodley said he didn't want any of Shakespeare's works in his library because he thought they were very precious. You know, it's not going to take everything. It's going to take what he wants to have, and it has that right to copy for more important. And so, as a result,